On top of the page you find a header. You may not see it, but if you move your mouse over it, you will see that the cursor is changed to a double-sided arrow. Activate it. By this you will see system message lheader in pwin. Set now the value in field H. Save menu and click Save.